Let's start my storage migration. So I'm going to my vCenter. Okay. So this is some of the machines. Okay. Let's check the first one. Okay. So this machine is connected with distributed switch and it's running on ESXi host 1. And on which storage? On the data store 1. Okay? We want to move this machine to the another data storage. So let's check the availability of the data storage in our ESXi host 1. Like we have an NFS data store on the host 1. Okay? So noted, new data store on host 1. So we want to move our virtual machine, first virtual machine, on this data store. So this is a storage migration. So I'm going to my virtual machines, select your virtual, and this virtual machine is in the running state. And what is the IP of this virtual machine is? Let's check the IP address. It's 139. Let's start a ping from my physical computer. Not pinging, so let's first of all check the firewall status. So now it's pinging. Okay. Now do the storage migration. We are moving from the data store 1 to new data store 1. So right click on your virtual machine and
migration.
Yes. Okay. And select which type of migration you want to do. You want to change the computer issues. You want to move your virtual machine from one ESXi server to another ESXi server. Or you want to change your storage only. So you want to change the storage only. Okay. So there is a list of the storage. We want to move this machine to this storage, sorry, new data storage. So there is a list of the compatibility check success. Okay, we can move this virtual machine. Then next. It's ready? Finish. So there is the task, it's moving. And the virtual machine is continuously running. Take a little bit time to move your basically the storage maybe on the same ESXi server or maybe on the another. Basically we move in the storage migration, we move a virtual machine from a storage to another storage server. It's maybe a local storage or it's maybe a shared storage. Machine is continuously running. There is no impact of the migration, storage migration. Just take a little bit time. Okay, so the real relocation of the machine has been completed.
Yes.
Okay. Now you can check, like in the new data storage, you can find the virtual machine here. The Windows 7 is running on this data storage. Or in the virtual machine, you can find the storage location of this machine is new data storage. New data storage. Okay. So like that you can move a virtual machine from one data storage to another data storage.
right?